Alright, so here's my stream sluice. Like I said, I got it on a sluice stand so I can adjust the angle on it. Like I said, it's about 11.5 degree pitch. Little pump under there hiding in the water. Battery set up back there with a little charger on it. Keep it charging. I used to have a workbench that I could set this on, but we recently moved, so I've been relegated to the basement. This is my new shop for the time being. And here's my dog, Rosie. Rosie, say hi. Hello. But anyways, I'll get this thing turned on, and we'll start feeding some mystery cons in there. And I'm not trying to catch every little speck of gold. I'm pretty much going to be dumping this stuff in there dry. I'm not going to wet it down or anything, but just do a nice little steady feed to it. And from what I understand, these mats will catch some pretty small stuff, hundreds and 150s. So let's get this thing turned on and start feeding some mystery cons into it.